We want to find how many centimeters cubed is in there. Now remember, the definition for a volume is the amount of space occupied within that solid, the amount of capacity in there. So we're about to work that out. We're going to take it in two steps. Number one, write out the formula for volumes of sphere, because it is a sphere, even though it's a planet or a globe. And then we substitute the value of radius into that and come up with the answer. So let's do that now. I'm going to write up the formula. And that's an r cubed, r to the power of 3 for the radius. That's our radius down here. We're going to take this, drag and drop it in there and come up with the answer. There's our radius, 16 centimeters. And that is to the power of 3, as I said earlier. So it's rather simple and straightforward of putting it into our calculator. So we're going to put 4 divided by 3 times pi on your calculator times 16 cubed. Make sure you press it to the power of 3, not to the power of 2. It's cubed. And our answer is, for the total volume in centimeters cubed to the nearest centimeter cubed of this model, globe, planet Earth, is
1 minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.